Pablo, it was obviously an incredibly long match and emotional end. Can you just tell us, in your words, what you felt about what happened in the tiebreak?
Obviously, I'm very sad, no, because after 5 hours fighting, after 5 hours match, the way that I leave from the court wasn't the correct, no, and I know, and I'm so sorry because that's not mine, but I think that the referee missed, the umpire who is in near court, near the court missed. And well, I tried to leave faster as possible when I lost the last point, but because I know that in any moment I lost the head, but you know, it's tough, not to me, to leave from the Australian Open like this, because I think that I play really good. I play an unbelievable match, also okay, he plays really good, and that's sad, no, to live like this.
Have you had a chance to have a look at a replay of that point, and what do you think about it once you've seen the replay?
I don't need to watch the replay of the point, because I know clearly that the line umpire calls out, then Nishikori make a winner. Obviously, the ball for Nishikori was so easy. But sometimes the line umpires made mistakes, and that's the game, no? You have Hawkeyes. I call the Hawkeye. The Hawkeye says that the ball was good, and the umpire, I don't know why, but he tried to, I don't know why, but he said that the point for Nishikori. If he thinks that the point is for Nishikori, why I can call the Hawkeye, you know? If I call the Hawkeye and the ball is out, I lost the Hawkeye. If I call the Hawkeye and the ball is in, I lost the point. I don't understand it.
Replay? You replay the point?
Of course. I know that's bad luck for him in this case, because he has a easy shot. But if the umpires did a mistake, the point, you have to repeat it.
Can you describe what was in your mind just after the second set?
After the second set, I know that Kay is a really tough player and he's fighting all the time. So when I won the second set, I know that I need to continue playing my best tennis if I would like to win the match. And I didn't play bad the third and the fourth set, but Kay plays good also. In the first and the second set, was so close the scores, and also in the third and fourth, you know, it's very close match, and I think that I play probably one of the best matches of my career, and now I'm very, very sad because I leave from the court like this, and I don't know if I... Sure. I need to calm, and tomorrow we'll see.
Do you feel like that point might that have cost you the match? Do you think it must have been hard to refocus?
Of course, it's tough to be focused after this point, but I try to give it, no? And well, the next points, I miss a return, just like centimeters. Then Kay plays 2 good points with my serve. I also miss for centimeters a forehand, and well, he made a ace for finish the match. So he plays good in this moment. Maybe I distract a little bit, but